Hi, my name is Laura, and the book I read was Boy in Striped Pajamas. I recommend this book because you are seeing the Holocaust in the eyes of a little boy. You wouldn't expect that, and you don't see it very often in books. I recommend The Boy in Striped Pajamas for people who are looking for a meaningful story. As you read, you start to learn more and more about the Holocaust. My favorite part is when Bruno meets Shmuel, because even though he is a completely different person, a friendship still sparks. It was cool to see something like that happen. So yes, I do recommend The Boy in the Striped Pajamas.
Bruno opened his eyes in wonder at the things he saw. In his imagination, he had thought that all the huts were full of happy families, some of whom sat outside on rocking chairs in the evening and told stories about how things were so much better when they were children, and how they'd had respect for their elders, not like the children nowadays. He thought that all the boys and girls who lived there would be in different groups, playing tennis or football, skipping, and drawing out squares for hopscotch on the ground. As it turned out, all the things he thought might be there worked.